There's a fire that burns inside, a fire that burns inside. Nothing can stop us. We'll be running through the night with a fire that burns inside, a fire that burns inside.
I've slept in a tent, and now a man in leggings and with a mullet is trying to get me to do aerobics. Well, my name is Johannes von Leipke III. And Sweat Survivor, I specialize in making you feel the burn. Now I got one question. Shenanigans and the Spice Girls called Power Viva Forever. We're gonna do an Olympics inspired workout. Teacher, hit that track.
We will rise up.
The atmosphere at Solspire has been great, especially in the worship. The highlight for me was when I felt the presence of God in one of the evening meetings.
The highlight of my week has been the worship because it's just an amazing atmosphere and the food's been really great.
My highlight of the week was pegging Terry Knott.
Great walk back there.
I love the friendly atmosphere here at Soul Survivor.
Okay, hi, I'm Laura.
Hi, I'm Emily.
We're going to tell you our highlights of the week. Mine was on Sunday night, giving my life to Jesus, and also the macaroni cheese I had for lunch.
I don't have a particular favourite of the week. I enjoyed it all. I'm really glad I came.
My highlight of the week has been meeting up with new people and being together as a group again, like last year.
It's got to be Michael Avati's rendition of the One Direction song.